But I thought that was the same person, bro.
No, it's Damn, what is his name? Cause I used to watch his videos too. Cause his shit be funny. He be roasting people, huh? Hang on, I might have it here. I had to pause the video. Trey Flocka, that's his name.
Oh, I thought I was the same person, cause he was on his video talking about electricity.
Yeah, I guess they be acting or something. I don't know.
Hey, let me sit on
this. Or this might have been before they like really knew who he was.
Sure that he got offline, so I don't think he'll. Ah, shit.
Hey, what's up, nigga? I'm back.
Bruh, get your sweet ass on somewhere, fool.
Baby, you stressing me? Come up over there, rub your shoulders or something.
I swear to God, I'm gonna smack your ass with a smack of baby powder, fool. You keep talking.
Hey, look, I don't know why you keep saying I'm saying some gay shit. Just cause I wanna suck a nigga's dick, what happened to be yours don't make me gay.
You the type of nigga, fool, you get over your friend house and play cards and you be playing pussy under the table with your sweet ass.
And you the type of nigga to let me come over there and suck on that dick, maybe at night when your mom ain't home or something.
Nah, ain't no mama ain't home, shit, fool. I'm at the house. Ain't no gayness, ain't no. Put holy water around the fucking door. Watch your fucking toes burn, sweet bitch.
Hey, dog, you gonna make me do something drastic? I'm gonna have to suck them toes, maybe sit on a plunger.
Somebody please come and get this fucking clown, fool. I'm gonna pull a grenade out my ass, fool, and throw it right at your bitch ass.
Oh, see, you stubborn shit in your ass now. I see how it is. You got a grenade automatically in your ass?
Take the pink underwear off, fool, and reevaluate your fucking self.
I'm wearing some dick goggles. All I see is your dick. See my friend.
You the type of nigga wearing porn shoes with the ass out, ain't you? Take the pink underwear off, fool, and reevaluate your fucking self.
I'm wearing some dick goggles. All I see is your dick. See my friend. What's up?
You the type of nigga wearing porn shoes with the ass out, ain't you?
That nigga said, all I see is your dick in my face. I'm gonna suck it. I couldn't imagine any of your family members just. I remember I was playing this one day. My daddy was giving me some food and he was just about to shut my door. And that nigga said, I will beat your ass and suck on your dick. My daddy came back and looked at the TV. He's like, oh yeah, that nigga gay. I was like, oh Lord Jesus.
Hey Will, you get your game attack wrong. Don't ask me why, bitch. Ask the question.
Serious box fuck you. Ass, nigga.
Fuck you,
nigga. I want your dick, bro.
Well, that's some gay ass shit, nigga. I want your dick, faggot nigga.
Wait, hold on. Fuck that gay shit. Back out then.
Ain't nobody telling me
what you mean.
What spells YES?
You asked me that.
I'm serious, just what
his name is James.
I swear the llama want me to keep telling me to be around my house every day, just fall into the damn gate.
Nigga wants you to be his new owner.
Man, Josh.
How old are you, my nigga?
Y'all niggas back there jacking off.
Y'all niggas back there jacking off. I love you too, my nigga. If I could just caress your beautiful ass body ass throwing on the floor,
I'd
say what y'all want to do.
I need this man focused, bro. Every time we lose, y'all trying to say something, bro. Stop talking to Chicken, bro. Stop talking to Chicken.
Yo, don't worry about this nigga always getting jealous when I talk to other niggas because, you know, we're dating and shit. We saw going out last week. Get down low. No, we got this. For real.
Nigga, fuck you, bro. I just asked a question, fool. Don't turn up Douglas, nigga.
Ask me shit.
All right, well, nigga, I told you then, fool. Don't get mad.
Well, I don't listen. I ain't mad.
I don't give a fuck if you don't listen. Hard-headed motherfucker. Yeah, I bet you used to beat your ass, too. Nigga don't even know how to fucking follow orders. Come on,
knock your bitch ass. Big throat ass, nigga. I didn't say deep though, I said big though. You a faggot too?
Nah, you are.
Nigga, sweet ass nigga, skill ass. You wear Victoria's Secret to me, don't you fuck with
nigga. Get off me, boy.
Shit, your graham cracker from nap time, nigga, ass up.
Homie, where's my shoes? Bruh, you sound like an
off-brand, nigga. Bruh, move.
Yeah, what pump that is, you big fuck?
I'm living your ass.
Nah, he probably your ass, nigga. You probably ate him.
Get that red motherfucker away from me, boy. That nigga trying to put his baboon ass on me and shit.
That's what I said, nigga. I ain't stuck. Feel some type of way about it, fuck boy?
Oh, get back. A creeper trying to sneak up on us.
That's not what I'm fucking asking, nigga. I said, did you feel some type of way about it? Fuck you, whatever the fuck you are, ass motherfucker. I know a bitch when I hear one, nigga. Fuck you.
How do you mean?
Cat dog, man. You stupid.
You bad dude.
What's cat dog?
What?
You know what? That's some bullshit. You know that.
What are you talking about, man?
Dog, is that the one thing with a dog on one side and the cat on the other?
Obviously so, motherfucker.
And, I have a dog.
Yeah, you fuck him in the ass too, don't you, sweet dick? Yeah, the fuck. Your teeth, when you open your mouth, I look at it like, the fuck.
You keep creeping on Blue Hill.
You the type of nigga to recycle paper plates. Stupid ass nigga.
Recycle paper plates.
Exactly.
I'm broke.
Yeah.
Is that why I have Advanced Warfare and the Xbox and insurance?
Nigga, your daddy and mama paid for this shit. You didn't buy shit.
Exactly.
So yeah, you're broke, nigga? Broke, you yeah. Just proved it.
I am broke.
All right then. So shut the fuck up. Just clown with yourself. You heard me and your mama bumping and grinding at 2 a.m. That's what you heard.
Yeah. What she look like since you banged her?
A big ass piece of fat shit. It took me all night to fuck that big bitch. I had to roll her over. She took me 3 hours to do that. And then you hit the shit from the back and stand up again.
That's great, dude. That's great.
Get to that big ass bitch
to
shave on her
armpit
sometime, bro. Damn,
that
killed me last night.
What the fuck? That nigga said you need to tell your
the
bitch
to
fucking shave on
the arm.
Bitch, damn, that killed me last night.
I'm recording shit last night, too. She tried to eat the camera, that's why we had to stop.
Eat the camera, what the fuck?
Yeah, your mama out there, fool, that big bitch. I had your
Bro, what the fuck? Bro, don't worry, bro. Joshua, you can help me on this mission. I'm finna go blow up some villagers. They ain't selling none I like. I'm blowing their whole village up. I just need some gunpowder.
The villagers aren't selling gunpowder, man.
Oh, well, since they ain't selling none, I might as well just blow them up.
Nah, man.
Let's go this much. Yeah, this
was
fun, though.
Bro, I just saw you in my house.
I mean, it's just the server problem, dog. I'm too busy trying to get my shit set up. Right now, you feel me? And I'm 13 myself, so I understand, you know? Shit can get hard. I got a hard time stacking up my legals. It's because I'm cross-eyed, man. I'm cross-eyed. Whatever I suck, big thing I see through this.
Here. That's a new one.
Man, you look so creepy, bro.
I can't stack my Legos because I'm cross-eyed.
So what should we do, dog?
Like, yo, it's a monkey dead ass face.
Should we, like, get on the fucking leg? We gonna lag up? Nigga, I'm gonna spank your ass, dog.
No, bro. You see all these animals, bro? I don't know where they're coming from, bro. They just come here.
The game chat. I'm destroying the animals. No
way. Oh, no. I'm quit. Cross right here.
God, that's dude, I'm scream your ass so loud. I promise,
bro. You know what?
Everybody, let's just don't talk since we know who the killer is.
Bro, that John, bro.
Killer who?
I don't like them fruit.
I mean, we can talk. I mean, we can't be a... What you want me to be like? To sit here and be silent?
I mean, trying to put a beard at the victory.
Be like, oh, let's
say,
hey, I got like
some nigga trying to kill me. I'm trying to meditate. That shit don't work out.
Wait, what?
Hey, Joshua.
Who was that person?
I'm gonna show you something very secret, man.
No,
hey, this guy is in game chat, though.
Oh, no.
Only you would know
him. Who's in game?
Damn, why can't I know about it?
Cause
his ass to get the party.
You're not trustworthy. But anyway. What
if he's gay?
Death by
What if it's a girl?
There's
a gun in here, guys. Come over to me, whoever's near.
I know. I'm waiting for them.
Go to the yellow.
I'm smart. I don't put my stuff in the open. But yeah,
what you mean? I don't have my stuff in the open.
Oh, so if I can go in your office, you're really still on, how you say, 64 code. You know, it ain't in the open.
Yeah, so I
plugged
it.
It will be. Destroy some villages, yeah. No, no, I don't got TNT, I guess I'll be burning.
What happened? Well, yeah, I'll say.
I'm a crazy ass chicken.
I couldn't stab him, so that was pretty neat.
That's a big ass nigga.
Lama, what you looking at, bro, before I kill you outside? Don't look at me.
Bro, well, the blue car is over there, man. I worked so hard to get that thing, and all y'all niggas are just hiding.
I'm scared.
Right. I'm not gonna say Jester's car.
No, I know I'm not.
Jester, you get your ass back.
Oh, Lord Jesus. Nigga, your berry bushes hurt me.
Oh, shit.
You got a ghost controller on.
Oh, shit.
I'm trying to organize my Jesus.
Yo, what?
Now, teabag him.
I'm trying to organize my
Jesus.
Uber, I request gunpowder so I can blow up villages.
I'm so scared. I'm shutting the window. Fuck that shit. Oh my god. Somebody hold me.
Get in the car, Swaller. Come
be my apprentice and blowing up villages.
Not blowing up the villages.
Why, bro?
I need them.
For what?
Because I need the villages.
So we didn't even do save villages, bro. We didn't even raid no villagers in there. So what's the purpose?
Because everybody's not here. That's why we keep not doing it.
I do it right now. I ain't scared. Look. The more people,
the more
people
get lost.
A non-geared
up ass chicken.
What you say to me? Shut up.
I can't throw a potato at you. Shut up.
You say I'm naked? Boom! Say it again, nigga.
With these chainmail ass boots on.
See, Joshua, I don't know if you understand this, but I never walk up these stairs. Now I'm forced to cut these damn beard.
I mean, you can still go around.
You see that new bird? A random ass monkey planting berries at my lawn. There ain't nothing up there yet. I'm trying to think what I want to put up there. This is what I'm gonna do right here. I'm gonna dig down.
Oh shit, I was gonna say
there.
Put it right here.
Now I'm gonna dig these, start to put some lava right up. Alright, speaking of that, new bird, take me to some lava so I can make a lava pit in my house.
Where the hell am I gonna find that lava?
Hey man, you just say he has a lava earlier.
I said we gotta go into the mine.
Man, we need some lava, man. So just in case somebody walk into my house for no reason, he'll just die. Just like you saw how Joshua was just staring at me through my window. That's a good reason right there.
Nah, I ain't see that.
Oh no, he was there. Man, creepy. I don't know how long he been there, but I walk back to the house, see the nigga standing.
No.
Alright, let me go ahead. Get some lava and come back. By the way, if Jaleri asked, Joshua, be my witness. If Jaleri asked why he little snowman dude died, they said that bitch slipped or something. I don't know what happened.
He killed his snowman. He went in there and hit that motherfucker with an arrow, and that motherfucker just died.
Bro, that bitch was blocking the door, bro.
You could have moved it.
I couldn't move. He had like doing this, so I had to do it the hard way.
Bro, you didn't have to do it the hard way. You act like the only thing you understood in that whole situation was booty. And you told that nigga to bend his frosty ass over. You told that nigga your dick was getting hot. So you melted that nigga.
What happened to the lava you had close to your new bird?
That big ass lava pit, that's where the nether portal is.
I mean, it's dating the Minecraft boy.
I don't see the...
I was trying to hop on and hop over there on something.
I don't see it.
The big lava pit's gone. That's what we did, build the nether portal.
Oh my god.
Mimi.
Now I'm supposed to find some lava, so my thing to work.
So I was like, alright, let me handle this.
Where your mind at? I guess I'll steal some lava from them.
And then I came back. And then everybody was quiet, so I was like, oh shit, I think
Brady and Brady bamboo did this shit.
Then I look at the fucking thing, everybody's in
there. Oh, it's now hungry. Gotta eat me some Ryan Flish.
Yeah, that was all you.
Does it kill me to eat Ron Fliss? Cause I see an icon on top right, what that mean?
That sounded like a bunch of excuses, didn't it?
It shouldn't kill me cause my jump regenerated.
I just didn't want to play with y'all. Nah. As much of a fucking...
Well, I guess I'll do the whole.
As much of an excuse as it sounds.
Do the whole lava floor later. I guess I'll just go kill people for no reason. Joshua, if you like it, we can raid and pillage us. So we can get the. What they call? Heroes of the village or something. And I hear the nigga close to me. I don't know where he at though.
What happened?
I said, if y'all interested, I'm about to go ahead and set off so I can do the whole Heroes of the Village. Hey man, Josh got my thing looking like the fucking gingerbread house.
You're gonna be called 24/7.
Hey, now I'm forced to do this every fucking time I go to my house.
Best friend to replace all friends. I say that because I know.
Alright, so what do I need to kill villagers?
I got a single day to myself this entire weekend.
Obviously, I need food. Sword. Bow and arrow. Where my bow and arrow? Joshua, did you steal my bow and arrow? I'm apparently the gingerbread ass. Uber, you never got a potion of regeneration?
What?
I had two on enchanting bottles. I had potion of regeneration and bottle of enchanting.
I forgot to grab them.
You heard that, Joshua? Just fuck out of my bed. Here, wrong with you, man? But you look, I can't jump on top of you. That's why I put the floor. That's why I made the room small so I can do that. That's the best. Here, Dewberry said we can drink that.
Nah, man. Get in the bed.
What is this? Is this some type of like poison potion?
It's some Gatorade, man. He said we drink that bitch.
Bruh, don't you drink it.
Oh, it's too late. You already drunk.
I was just handed some Gatorade and I was drinking.
Go sleep, dude, bird. Hey, man, drink. That joint's still glowing on. Oh, thank you, man. They put it back in the kitchen. Kitchen dresser. Alright. Alright, so what the fuck is my fucking bow? I'm really throw it off.
I think I'm gonna make a mine in here. You got like a pickaxe or something, a stone pickaxe.
Oh, they all right here.
Yeah, two of these real quick. I'm gonna go grab like 60 beers.
I'm still throw it off. I cannot find my goddamn. Whoa.
Look at all this food I gave you, my boy.
Yes, man. I will. Pay you handsomely.
For some reason, some of these still haven't grown. I think they just like bloom.
Alright, I will see you boys later. I'm finna go off. Kill villagers. Let's do this.
I have fun. I'm probably finna start a mining tournament here. Maybe inside you have.
Oh, I'm start off the same by killing this random spider. Get out of here. Give me your spider eye.
What is this big hole right here?
Probably a creeper, you know. My place is home for the witches and creepers. I forgot about this spot right here. Hey Joshua, you know there's a cliff right here. Perfect place to mine it. Oh, let him run back a bit. Oh, I see you right here. You see me jump? Turn around. This way, yo. Come on. Hey, dog. Do a fucking full 360. You see me? Just do it slowly now. You gone? Wait, what the fuck? Bro, that's.
Llama mama.
Why you playing? There's a donkey right here and straight ahead of you.
Yeah, llama mama, bama mama.
Found an ass. Got your ass.
Yes, the hubba bama llama with the motherfucking mama llama llama. Yeah, the bomber llama with the motherfucking gamma.
If you're lucky, you can dive in that fucking water right there. With some more
llamas? Chilling with the llama mama in the Bahamas.
What? I can't believe this man lived. Hey, you know that big old.
What the hell? What happened to this nigga? Why is he all the way down there? What happened to your ankles?
That nigga, I didn't even look at that clip. I pushed his ass. I don't know how that nigga lived. You lucky motherfucker. Well, back to killing people. I was trying to make that my first kill, but apparently I failed.
What did he find?
Yeah. Who is this? Who is this logical queen? I mean queen. I mean jelly bean. Oh, you can rap?
She's very exquisite. She got them bars though.
When she do want to rap. Hello. Let me hear. Wait, how? Is that her mic?
You know it's very expensive.
The way that mic sounds reminds me of the It reminds me of the magic conch shell from SpongeBob.
No.
Hello.
There's the problem, is she what?
No, cause you know how it just sound like a computer, like the magic conch shell.
Nothing.
Oh. Nothing.
Nigga said, "Can I have something to eat?" No.
No.
I'm like, hey, bitch. I look like y'all got me fucked up, bro. I'm getting some of this food.
If you want me to fucking start, I would have broke that.
Yes, bro. He was like, nigga, you gotta. Nigga said you gotta reconcile the. Bro, motherfucker said you gotta consult the magic conch shell, nigga, if you wanna eat. That bitch said, nigga, what?
Talking about that fucking magic toy that he be putting in here.
What? I don't know, that don't. Okay, I was about to say, hold on now. That don't sound like something I want.
I don't remember.
You want that banana? You should know his
old name. That banana salad. I don't know about that banana salad. Banana.
Oh Lord Jesus.
Bro, Banana Seller was the best name fucking ever. That was a listener name.
Wait, were you Banana Seller?
Yes.
Oh Lord Jesus.
Wait, what are you talking about? Smack me in what? Hold on now.
You got smacked by her, Terrence?
I don't know what you're talking about.
So she was just bitch smacking you, bro?
Wait, she play Bro Hollow, what?
Yeah, Banana Salad.
Tess, she trying to give you the banana salad, dog.
Even felt like this came back to like a full circle life.
Bro, if your ass is change your name back to Banana Salad, I'm not gonna fuck with you.
What the fuck? That man follow me. You fucking sucker, go away.
I thought we was going on an adventure.
You see this, Joshua? A random black man following me and don't ask questions. I don't remember playing Brawlhalla with this person.
Banana na na. Banana na 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 banana na. Banana na 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 na. Yeah, no more fan, boy.
You know, I got a fan named Lister. You know what she do? She stares me. So I don't know about that.
I told you what's up, Lotus. I told you what was up.
Then you want me to invite her right now?
Do it. Do it, I dare you. Do it. Do it. Do it for me. All right,
Lotus.
Do it for me.
Send me a friend quiz and I'll accept this time. Send me a... Yes. Yes.
Don't say that. Don't say that.
That sounds like she sounded like she better than freaking Joshua, man. That's going crazy.
Bro, this man got smacked around by this boy named Carl, bro. I never did that.
Look at it, Joshua. I know you see this. Shit. This man, not only that a random black man is following me, he's trying to bury me alive and saying.
Yep, that sounds about right. That's all they do. Yeah.
The hell? Is that mine? What is this?
Yes.
You will, you change your profile from like your theme.
My
theme.
The
legendary banana salad.
Oh, yo, if we saw on a real friend quest, you would see that my picture is a banana. A dancing banana. Banana
salad! Sent you what?
You see what's up so good about black people, man. You give them a treasure, man. They go right where they don't even ask for us. Man, I already did, and I ain't even asked for it. He said, what is this? Right
where. Me and my people have been slaves for so long, I'm just so used to getting to work, boss.
Yes, there's my...
You are slaves.
Oh my god.
I said I sliced them, you fag.
No, your mic was terrible, but you a fag for even thinking that. You like the bananas? Oh, Lord Jesus. Nigga, when I saw a YouTube video of a big giant ass spider coming out of a pair of bananas, bro, I was like, I don't fuck with bananas no more. Like, that motherfucker came from, I don't...
Oh, then you might give me an idea. I might change my name to Banana Spider. You want a spider? I mean, you want to eat a spider? Damn. What you want, some roaches? I'll feed you some roaches, right? About two, man. I know you got roaches.
Oh Lord Jesus.
Hey, I just thought about that. He wakes up and sees somebody with a loaded banana sign back into his PlayStation. I'm like, didn't I just sign into that yesterday?
Hey,
Odin,
that,
I mean, New Bird, this might be another treasure map that we never can find.
Oh, don't say that, bro. Don't say it to me.
And the worst part about it, we can't even get a crap tape because we can't even fucking say it. I know I forgot something. I forgot a damn show. Watch me. Black BB.
Find me a white girl while you gone.
Oh yeah, Lusty is not accepting the party invite.
She
said,
she loves her. Aw, hell no. Come on, man.
See, she yogurt.
So she a fucking weirdo? Man, it ain't gonna work out. I'm not doing it. I'm not having that, bro.
You don't like girls that eat worms?
Aw, shit.
I've been seeing some girls do that,
and I just
serve like some noodles.
You give it to her, like, she may just stop it. Like, I don't like that. I'm gonna leave you unless you stop. She's like, my nigga. Oh, good one. Good one.
Oh, Lord Jesus. Bro, like, what if I got a kiss her, though, and this bitch got worms in her teeth? don't know, man. Now I'm now I'm spooked.
I mean, I seen the girl you weren't. You watched Teen Titans Go? You remember that Spear all this shit?
Oh Lord Jesus, no. Bitch was eating that shit like it was a dick. I was like, oh my god. Bitch, how about we on my planet we eat these for nutrients? I was like, what?
I'm sorry, I didn't
know
bird, but I cannot help you because I do not have a shovel. I wish I did. Oh, and your
nigga, I don't think I can be on my Dr. Stone shit.
Well, new bird, I guess we gonna need a treasure map alone.
Are we really gonna abandon this treasure map?
I mean, I don't have a shovel, so I can't.
Oh Lord Jesus!
Oh!
That chicken got no.
It's swimming. You bet. What's up?
Oh Lord Jesus! Hey, he one punch man that fucking lion, bro, and I was spooked.
Well, let's keep going. Well, it's not dude, we only got a show.
I'm keeping the treasure map at least. Well, should I?
No, yeah, let's keep it. Yeah,
oh, okay, keep it.
Hey, get wait, dude, you got a shovel?
That nigga had a shovel.
Fuck, he dropped it.
I ain't going to bed until I find the love of my life, until the sun rises. Yeah.
Bro, I don't know why, but she had messaged me though. She was like, she just said,
"Oh Lord Jesus,
face while sick." I was like, "What?"
Tova, I don't think you was here when I was telling niggas what I was into. Oh Lord Jesus.
Oh, I'm finna die.
Hold on, cause this nigga's about to die. I'm about to die. Oh Lord Jesus, die nigga. Oh Lord Jesus.
I have HP. Pimp in distress.
So you know I'm big into the white girls Tengen Toppa. So you know I loves me my white girls.
You like crazy women. I'm realizing
that. Man, I don't love crazy girls.
You want a girl that stabs you? That sounds weird.
Man, I didn't say that. I just want to know if she was cute. Like, because it might be acceptable. Yeah, Lotus, he can't hear you, so he can't hear you because you got to mute it.
Who?
Toppa, you got to unmute him.
Oh, yeah, that's my boy, man. He did. Ego killed me.
Yeah, I'm telling him, Lotus has to unmute you.
My bad, Odin, my bad.
I didn't say I just wanted to know if she was cute. But I was telling
her. She cute, huh?
I mean, what's she looking like? I mean.
Alright, let me tell you, man. She got some big old titties. She got a brace. She got.
Oh, shit. See, I feel like you lying to me now. You setting me up for failure.
I ain't lying to you.
She big or small?
She pretty. She get pretty but crazy.
I mean, I might have to just take it.
You wanna hear something? She got D-cooks.
She what?
She got D-cooks.
Ain't nothing wrong with that.
That's awful specific.
I mean, I like Cubans, Latinos, Muslims, Mexican girls.
Wait,
definitely.
You say Muslims?
Yeah, little Arab girls is cute. The cute ones.
Oh, but they blew you up when you wake up.
So why do you think I'm gonna find one that's on this they cold Jamel shit? Why can't it just be a normal little Muslim girl that's sweet and innocent?
How you gonna say one is pretty? All you see them is wrapped around a big old coat.
Because some of them take the hijab off and actually show their hair.
Is. I wonder how that is and started raving. Damn girl pretty. Right when she put that rollerball, she big and fat.
I also love Asians and fucking, you know, Chinese and Japanese girls. Cause why not?
They all look like to me, and I love them all.
I was about to say, you racist.
Nah, but they do that because
Oh, what is this? Yeah, you have. It's their culture. They have to get married before they are actually able to show their hair. Like, and it's considered them being naked if they're like with that person. They're like, hey nigga, cover up.
Also, we talking about some raven women.
Ain't nothing wrong with that.
I mean it ain't nothing wrong with that, but you know, what you say, Quinn? Might make the biggest mistake when she revealed under the big old coats.
I don't know, that was just shadow of you. Okay.
You know it's gonna be fucked up. She gonna think I've been cheating on her ass. She gonna strap a fucking bomb to her chest and blow my ass up.
Man, saw the rape. You can't have 20 wives.
Man, I thought they had like 5 wives at a time.
Hold on now, I'm not out here just beating women.
You use her as a boss man.
Oh Lord Jesus.
Huh? Wait, what the?
Bro, I'm attracted to Ronda Rousey though, on me.
You attracted to who?
Ronda Rousey.
Hey Odin, this dude sells good stuff.
Why you keep calling me Odin?
I mean, I don't know why. I mean, Newbird.
I'm Newbird. Damn, don't nobody know about Newbird, bro. That's how you know niggas don't really care about me.
Newbird, come here, man.
I'm Newbird.
Like, I know, I'm talking to you. Like,
no, I was talking to her. Terry, shut up for a second.
Bro, I knew it, bro. I was just playing, bro.
I'm trying to hear what she's saying, and then this thing is confusing.
Me and Newberg don't sound alike. I think she's just trying to see. No, we don't.
I mean, secretly, I think I found out Topa's my brother, so.
Hey, why you say it secretly?
But she said, who's Newberg? Don't nobody ever care about Newberg, bro. They just be
tell
like, who's that nigga?
Tell me why when I see a villager sleep, you wake up, he a zombie.
That nigga died to a zombie.
That nigga got up and started hitting me, bro.
You ain't kill him?
Yeah, I killed him.
Yo, that nigga, the next Saitama, bro, in real life. That nigga, I don't know what his workout regimen was like, but you not copying that shit.
No, son, though. When you get bald, that means you ain't rude.
No. This nigga Saitama did 100 push-ups, 100 sit-ups, runs a kilometer. What else was it? It was some other bullshit. And did that every 100 squats.
To be fit. Didn't he eat raw eggs, too? And he, like, just did it over and over again?
Fucking day.
All right, let go. I mean, Newberg. What you said? Yeah, it's in one of them chests somewhere. I think it's the one with all those blocks. It's the room to the left. Oh, nah, I don't got none.
Ting and Topa, I got a sickness right now.
Ooh. Well, I got scared for a second. But
man, I'm love sick. But the only way to cure it is to find the true love of my life.
I'm gonna kill myself trying to make this jump.
Oh Lord Jesus, my ankle. Bitch, I'm on two hearts on me.
Man, two and a half.
Oh Lord Jesus. I just got dropped from the heavens. Like my wings have been clipped.
I don't wanna.
You know what I'm not into. Come on now.
Bro. Joshua, he already told me what type of woman he like, bro. He like girls with big old dicks, bro. Like, don't even. Bro.
Ooh.
Bro, you need to find all of them, bro.
Wait, what? Wait, what?
Hold on, I'm confused. What happened? I Everybody I likes it. Girls with big old, and then I can't, my mind went blank.
I'm spooked right now, hold on.
I told you about that boy Newbird Free, but he loves female, but.
No, oh, hell no, no, sir. No, no, no. Nigga Topa on me, you know that ain't what I'm into. Nigga, hey, you fuck with me like that, I'll have to punch her like she's an actual man. Cause if you got a dick and you a girl, I'm gonna consider you one when I beat the fuck out of you.
So you telling me if a girl have a like a little sis chain, you'll smack her even though you know she a woman?
I mean, if she's a man at that point, yeah.
No, the thing I say about that, cause them motherfuckers will trick you, which yeah, they're not supposed to. They can get locked up for that, but them motherfuckers will trick you.
How about this? Will you fight a night?
I'm beating the fuck out of that motherfucker. Like, you come at me and you. Like I have a problem. I don't think I could date a woman, a man. Like, okay, say a man got a sex change into a woman. Oh. I don't think I could really fuck with that girl. Like, being with her, I don't think I could do it, bro. Bro, nigga better keep his ass on somewhere, man.
Man, say that it's little.
Oh Lord Jesus. Nigga, I'm not there, so oh, hey, on me.
I don't know why I have to do it.
Nigga, I don't know, my nigga. Look, no beef.
But you saw it coming, Odin. Okay, alright, Odin. I'll be giving you serious. I thought about it last night.
Miss Queen, you gonna find out what's going on here real soon. Everybody just gotta stay real quiet because they'll figure it out.
Oh, you got it.
Motherfuckers is gonna figure it out real quick.
Hey man, it's not my fault if you do find out.
Bruh, like, it's gonna be all you. That's all I gotta say.
I said it's slip.
Hold on, I'll tell you. Hold on. I don't know who to mute, so it won't be snitching.
It's Odin's. That mic gonna echo.
Damn it, Topa. Alright, I muted forever, but you gotta mute forever, so he won't hear it through your mic. Well, I was gonna say, Lotus killed that nigga Forever Snowman with an arrow by accident because it got in his way. That nigga doesn't know about it.
Yeah. I see. We're gonna say that nigga slip on the ice cube and died.
Claire, hey, where my snowman at? Where the fuck my snowman at, bro?
Bro, oh me, these Doritos are fire.
Bro, fuck them Doritos, bro. Where my snowman? Alright, I'm breaking through.
Hey, hold on. Oh me. No.
Cocaine, the fuck, bro.
What the fuck? Bro, on me, I didn't do nothing to your snowman, so I got a witness to that.
Fuck y'all, what, bro?
Who is y'all?
We tried to reset the server and it was still gone. We don't know what happened to it.
Who was it, bro? Bro, what? Bro, why? Bro, who?
Bro, we don't know who. I'm like, this is here,
bro. Bro, what did they do to you?
That nigga said
my house. Alright, fuck that. Hey, I'm blowing
everything.
Where my TNT at? I'm blowing everything up.
I'm blowing everything up until I get an answer on God.
I'm blowing everything up until I get an answer on God. I'm blowing everything up until I get an answer on God. I'm blowing everything up until I get an answer on God. I'm blowing everything up until I get an answer on God. I'm blowing everything up until I get an answer on God. I'm blowing everything up until I get an answer on God. I'm blowing everything up until I get an answer on God. I'm blowing everything up until I get an answer on God. I'm blowing everything up until I get an answer on God. I'm blowing everything up until I get an answer on God. I'm blowing everything up until I get an answer on God. I'm blowing everything up until I get an answer on God. I'm blowing everything up until I get an answer on God. I'm blowing everything up until I get an answer on God. I'm blowing everything up until I get an answer on God. I'm blowing everything up until I get an answer on God. I'm blowing everything up until I get an answer on God. I'm blowing everything up until I get an answer on God. I'm blowing everything up until I get an answer on God. I'm blowing everything up until I get an answ Look, that was in my room, bro. Who went in my room, bro?
Not me. So there you go. There's your hint.
Bruh, let me tell you what happened, bro.
Fuck you.
Ready? What happened, bro? That bitch super high school and died, bro. I don't know how you did. They just lost me in mind, bro.
Hey. All right, I'm blowing your house up, dude.
Bro, chill out, get playing. Hey, Jaleer, I did not. I'm like this here. I didn't mess with none of your snowmen. Just no.
Who been in my house, bro?
I don't know, bro. We legit don't know. But
hey, I don't even give a fuck about y'all coming to the house. Why? But what Mr. Snowman do to you, bro? Bro, what?
I can't believe.
I'm destroying the whole server.
Oh, hell no. Hold on.
I'm not trying to say that. You want to kick me? I'm destroying. I'm blowing all this shit up.
Why?
But let me back to this, bro. Hey, bro. No, I got no more snow, bro. But I said, don't hit my snowman, bro. And I won't miss it. Nobody, bro.
I know where to get you some snow. It ain't far away.
No, we got the server. Something that I don't even play no more.
This ain't PC.
I have pumps.
Oh, Lord Jesus. Look what you did, Lotus. That nigga Terrence came in that nigga's room, hit that nigga with just a plain arrow in his offhand, and he smacked the snowman and it killed him in one shot. And that nigga said, okay, so now I gotta make up a lie to think of that what happened to the snowman. I'm like, so you that's I don't know at this point, like that's all you. Look what you did.
Bro, I ain't know if I smacked that bitch once, that bitch was going to die.
Nigga, he was probably already weak.
Shoot, that bitch, Jaleer popping out fiend, that bitch.
Hold on, Ted. Is that man still online, or did he just, like, completely get off? That nigga went to Tom Clancy. Oh, damn. I don't even want to play no more.
I ain't even mean to, bro. I ain't know that.
Terrence, you broke that man. You destroyed that nigga whole livelihood.
I ain't know that bitch gonna die, bro.
And I offered to get that nigga some more snow. That nigga said, no, I want my snow.
I was trying to tell the man that I have some jackal, like pumpkins and some snowball, but the nigga, you not want to hear that.
I was going to say, hey, Terrence got, like, you got one you can borrow.
What you mean, borrow? That motherfucker is his now.
That nigga yell like a mug.
Bro, I knew that was going to be the first thing he was worried about when he got in here. That nigga was so excited for Minecraft. That nigga said, oh, yeah, Minecraft time. Nigga come back. Nigga just discovers his snowman. Oh, Lord Jesus.
I should have recorded this.
That's all right. When we get to shore, I got it.
Oh, shit.
And again, I was like, bro, I know where a nearby village is that's full of snow. We could have replaced his snowman. And that nigga was just like, no, I want my snow. I'm like, oh, Lord Jesus. Like, I'm trying to help you.
Well, I know now if you make another one, don't kill
me. Come back to this.